new operator station, new display screens, new vice design, new operator experience all the way around.
The 24 was the quietest machine I've been on. The decibels it puts off just lets homeowners almost know that we're not there.
It's an amazing drill. I like the auto feature on it. As you're going, I mean, it almost is running itself.
I really like the full 480 feet of drill pipe that's on it now. The ARE is super easy to run.
From a maintenance standpoint, it's going to change downtime because people make mistakes. Humans might pull the wrong lever and cause things to crash.
With the rod automation, you get a less inexperienced guy on machine and he can proficiently run it, not tear the tooling up.
That was impressive, just how quickly and consistently it could make up and break out rods and load them.
The time management, you're less likely to wear out your tooling, your subsavers, your rods. Less likely for you get a newer guy on the machine to be just crashing, tearing stuff up.
No complaints. That drill will make it easier to train newer guys, make more guys want to come into the field. Really nice. Very smooth.
I believe it's going to be really user friendly.